Welcome to Colfax Research. We're going to demonstrate the acceleration of computational fluid dynamics with Intel's Xeon Phi coprocessors. In this example, you're looking at a shallow water flow solver at work. Calculations of this kind are used in weather and climate sciences and in hydraulic engineering to model the behavior of water basins in the Earth's atmosphere. The code is now running on an Intel Xeon processor with a total of 28 cores. The application achieves a performance of 20 gigaflops per second. Now we will add to the system two Intel Xeon Phi coprocessors. Each coprocessor has 61 active cores and features the Intel Mini integrated core architecture. With the addition of coprocessors, the application achieves over 50 gigaflops per second. This is acceleration by a factor of 2.7. The most important aspect of this demonstration is that the executable for the CPU and the executable for the Intel Xeon Phi coprocessors were compiled from exactly the same source code. This code is written in Fortran with OpenMP and MPI and is optimized for parallel architectures. The code was benchmarked on a Colfax SXP8400 workstation, which can support a two-way Intel Xeon CPU and up to three Intel Xeon Phi coprocessors. For more information about the system, visit colfax-intl.com. The code and the Colfax research paper describing this workload are publicly available.